वेलकम इन न्यूनेस, वेलकम इन चार्म, वेलकम इन यूनिटी, वेलकम इन डिग्निटी, वेलकम इन वेंचर, वेलकम इन लूम, वेलकम इन स्ट्रेंथ, वेलकम इन पीपल, वेलकम इन एनीथिंग, बिकॉज एट द एंड ऑफ द डे व्हाट मैटर्स आर द सोल्स यू हैव बर्न. अ वेरी वार्म गुड मॉर्निंग टू ऑल. टुडे वी आर सेलिब्रेटिंग आर 73rd इंडिपेंडेंस डे, अ डे टू रिमेंबर द ग्रेट लीडर्स हु सैक्रिफाइस टू ब्रिंग दिस फ्रीडम ऑफ दिस डे. Our country is the place on earth where freedom is in the mind, faith is in the words, and pride is in the souls, and where all living men have found their dreams home. May the Indian tricolor always fly high in our country with freedom and pride. Now let us salute our country with our national anthem.
जन गण मन अधिनायक जय हे भारत भाग्य विधाता. पंजाब सिंध गुजरात मराठा द्राविड़ उत्कल बंगा विंध्य हिमाचल यमुना गंगा उच्चल जलधि तरंगा. तव शुभ नामे जागे तव शुभ आशीष मांगे गाहे तव जय गाथा. जन गण मंगल दायक जय हे भारत भाग्य विधाता. जय हे जय हे जय हे जय 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 हे.
Is the loyalty and truth to oneself and others. Let's pledge to become an even more responsible citizen and for the beautiful world of independent leaders with innovative expressions of one's thought. I call Miss Khushi.
Country, all Indians are my brothers and sisters. I love my country and I am proud of its rich and varied heritage. I shall always strive to be worthy of it. I shall give my parents, teachers and all elders respect and treat everyone with courtesy. To my country and my people, I pledge my devotion in their well-being and prosperity. Along lies my happiness.
Patriotic song is an emotion and it also mentions love, support for the country. It also contains a strong patriotic feeling. Now here is Mahi and Khushi to present a patriotic song on this auspicious occasion.
ऐ वतन वतन मेरे आबाद रहे तू, ऐ वतन वतन मेरे आबाद रहे तू. मैं जहाँ रहूँ जहाँ मैं याद रहे तू. ऐ वतन मेरे वतन, ऐ वतन मेरे वतन. तू ही मेरी मंजिल है पहचान तुझे से. रुकूं मैं जहाँ भी तेरी बुनियाद रहे तू. ऐ वतन वतन मेरे आबाद रहे तू. ऐ वतन वतन मेरे आबाद रहे तू. मैं जहाँ रहूँ जहाँ मैं याद रहे तू. ऐ वतन तेरे वतन, ऐ वतन मेरे वतन. तुझ पे कोई गम किया जान नहीं दूँ. कुर्बान मेरी जान तुझ पे शाद रहे तू. ऐ वतन वतन मेरे आबाद रहे तू. मैं जहाँ रहूँ जहाँ मैं याद रहे तू. ऐ वतन मेरे वतन, ऐ वतन मेरे वतन. थैंक यू.
Is not a picture, it's a feeling. On account of Independence Day, the students of 10th Opal has drawn some beautiful drawings showing their feeling towards their nation. Let's have a look on it.
Oh, वतन मेरे नाज है तेरा, हर कदम वतन मेरे नाज है तेरा, आजाद मैं हूँ और वतन आजाद है मेरा, आजाद मैं हूँ और वतन आजाद है मेरा। कदम वतन मेरे नाज है तेरा, हर कदम वतन मेरे नाज है तेरा, आजाद मैं हूँ और वतन आजाद है मेरा, आजाद मैं हूँ और वतन आजाद है मेरा।
वंदे मातरम, वंदे मातरम, वंदे मातरम, वंदे मातरम।
हवाएं कह रही अपनों की दास्तां, ऐसे ना मिला हमको ये गुलसितां। हवाएं कह रही अपनों की दास्तां, ऐसे ना मिला हमको ये गुलसितां। सरहदों पे कितने ही शहीदों के लहू बहे, सरहदों पे कितने ही शहीदों के लहू बहे, उनकी ये कुर्बानियाँ याद हमें भी रहे, उनकी ये कुर्बानियाँ याद हमें भी रहे। उनके जैसे उड़ने का अंदाज है जरा, आजाद मैं हूँ और वतन आजाद है मेरा, आजाद मैं हूँ और वतन आजाद है मेरा।
वंदे मातरम, वंदे मातरम, वंदे मातरम, वंदे मातरम। सर्फरोशी को चले हैं बांध के कफन, दुश्मनों को करने उनकी मिट्टी में दफन। अब जो हमारी तरफ बढ़े कोई कदम, इतिहास से मिटा देंगे बुनियाद उनकी हम। मर के भी मिटने ना दे, मर के भी मिटने ना दे तिरंगे की ये शान।
हिंदू सता तेरे लिए दे देंगे अपनी जान।
वंदे मातरम, वंदे।
Nurture the nature so that we can have a better future. Oxygen has to breathe and trees has to live. Save trees, save earth. Keeping this importance of environment in mind, the students of 10th OPAL has also taken an initiative to plant a tree in their surroundings to live a better life. Let's have a look on it.
Thank you.
Now, I call Ms. Disha for giving a speech on this auspicious book.
A very hearty good morning to one and all present here. Respected headmaster, assistant headmistress, supervisor, teachers and all my dear friends. I feel privileged to stand in front of you expressing my feelings about my nation. Stand of fatigue always begins with a prayer. So, please join your hands and close your eyes. Almighty God, bless our headmaster, Reverend Dr. Father Jocelyn, Assistant Headmistress, Benita Ma'am, Supervisor, George Sir, teaching and non-teaching staff, and all our dear friends. Today, we also pray for all those martyrs who had laid down their lives for getting independence. Today, we also pray for all those corona warriors who are still fighting the deadly disease to save us. Also, take all the sufferers during this pandemic in your loving care. This we ask in your holy name, O Lord, Amen. This year, India celebrates its 73rd Independence Day. Independence Day is not just a ceremonial occasion, but a day of great reverence for all the Indian citizens. The great value of secularism has helped India to come together, and still, some sections of the society are facing many problems. Those are the weaker sections and the minorities. The weaker sections and minorities are facing various problems such as domestic violence, child labor, discrimination on the basis of caste, creed, religion, etc. India ranks second in terms of world population. The youth population in India is more than 50%. Still, we are said to be an underdeveloped or developing country. In these difficult times, our duty is that we should set our goals and achieve them by striving very hard. And these goals should not be for ourselves, but for our nation, so that our nation could do progress and our nation would feel proud. Netaji Subhash Chandra Bose once said, "One individual may die for an idea, but after his death, the idea will incarnate itself into thousands' life." I would end up my speech by saying a few words about my nation. De salami us tirange ko jaise teri shaan hai. De salami us tirange ko jaise teri shaan hai. Sar uncha rahe hamesha iska jab tak tujhme jaan hai, jab tak tujhme jaan hai. Jai Hind, Jai Bharat. Thank you.
All Master Prathamesh for the speech.
Good morning to all, respected father, teachers, parents, and all my dear friends. At first, let me wish you all a happy Independence Day. This is Prathamesh Ritnawale. I would like to speak a few words about Independence Day. Today, we are celebrating 73rd Independence Day of India. We all know that India got independence on 15th August 1947. After independence, we got all our fundamental rights in our own nation, our motherland. We all should feel proud to be an Indian. And we should also feel proud that we took birth on the land of an independent India. History of slave India reveals everything, that how our ancestors and forefathers had worked hard and suffered all the brutal behavior of the Britishers. We cannot imagine that how hard the independence was for India from British rule. It took sacrifice of lives of many freedom fighters and several decades of struggle from 1857 to 1947. Mahatma Gandhi, Pandit Jawaharlal Nehru, Bhagat Singh and many more are the famous patriotists who struggled hard for the freedom of India till the end of their lives. Now, as many years of independence, our country is on the right track of the development. Today, our country is the well-established democratic nation all over the world. Gandhiji was the great leader who taught us about the effective way of Satyagraha and Ahimsa methods. Gandhiji dreamed of an independent India with a non-violence and peace. We should take an oath that being highly responsible and well-educated citizens of the tomorrow's Indias. We should sincerely perform our duty and do work hard to get the goal and successful lead this democratic nation. India is our mother country and we are citizens. I would like to say that we must be proud to be an Indian. So let's celebrate this day with a great joy. Thank you.
I request Ms. Respecting Manisha Vikhe ma'am to express her words on this occasion.
Happy Independence Day and hearty good morning to my dear patriots. One individual may die for an idea, but that idea will after his death incarnate itself into a thousand lives. This quote by Netaji means that we are the human incarnation of the ideas that our ancestors has thought of. We must strive harder every day for a better India that is prosperous and equal to all its citizens. Independence Day is a festival when we celebrate our martyrs and the struggle of a long span of 200 years. India was a British colony for two centuries. In this period, the nation underwent a lot of events which made our freedom fighters anxious for a better future. And that we are witnessing today. Different events took place like the Jallianwala Bagh incident, the racial discrimination and many other. We have come so far that we have started taking it for granted, forgetting the true meaning of the day. The day shan't be just a day when we gather to raise the flag and eat sweets. One must keep in mind that the flag that we raise is our head, that we shall never let it down. The flag is also the head that were beheaded in such time stretch. We shall not let them down either. Also, we thank all the corona warriors who are struggling hard to keep us safe. They are fighting against this fearful disease so that we will remain safe. We thank all the doctors, the nurses, the policemen, the healthcare workers for taking care of us. On behalf of 10th Opal, we all salute them. Wish you a happy Independence Day once again. Thank you.
Yes, we celebrate the Independence Day with a great of enthusiasm, happiness and joy. Every year we celebrate it and we will celebrate further also. But every day have an end to start a new day. So now I call Master Piyush to confess his vote of thanks.
As we express gratitude, we must never forget that the highest appreciation is not of tougher words. It is a great privilege for me to propose the vote of thanks. First of all, I would like to thank the person with a unique and versatile personality and a great narrator, who is none other than our school headmaster, respected Dr. Father Jocelyn. Thank you, Father, for always being with us. The quote, "Simple living and high thinking," is totally dedicated to her. Yes, she is none other than our school headmistress, respected Dr. Benita ma'am. Thank you, ma'am, for spending your valuable time with us. And the person which is down to earth. Yes, he is none other than our supervisor George sir. Thank you sir for always being with us. I also pray for all the souls who scripted their lives for us. I will not fail to thank our class teacher Manisha ma'am for all the extra efforts you have done for let us grow. Lastly, I would like to thank all of you for being a good and best audience. Thank you.
स्वतंत्र दिन चिरायु हो, स्वतंत्र दिन चिरायु हो, स्वतंत्र दिन चिरायु हो, हम सब एक है, हम सब एक है, हम सब एक है, भारत माता की जय, भारत माता की जय, भारत माता की जय।